Good morning, beautiful. It is Wednesday, July 11th. Let's try this again. Okay, so I came out earlier. We're looking from the thing. Hi, baby bird. There's something wrong with that guy. And it's not flying so good. And there, see if we can see a little better. Nope. This little brown baby. Oh, don't run away, don't run away. So sitting there on the box, and it's not flying very well. So I don't really know what's wrong with it. Honey came out and sprinkled some seeds there. I think it's thirsty, so I was bringing it some water. And then I noticed there's something moving in there, but we'll get to that in just one second. Where did you go now, little one? There you are. I think that might be a baby ground chicken or something. Come have a drink. You must be thirsty. I'm gonna see, it's not flying too good. Here. Here. There, you have a drink. Don't go. It's up there now. Okay, well, I had this other little one. Okay. So it wasn't flying so good. I just chased it into the backyard. Okay, but look at this, look at this, look at this. Do you see this little guy here? I need to rescue a frog, rescue a frog. Come here, frog. Let me rescue you. Let me do something nice today. So, Mr. Frog, into the fairy garden for you. And I'm gonna have to cut that down quite a bit because I want birds to get in there and be able to get water. I put that out there when we had the heat wave. There's the frog right there. Just in case the frog needs more water, let's just put some in this little bird bath well there. I thought I heard frogs last night. We had a great big rainstorm. There we go. There's some water for little frog, who is sitting right there. All right. Well, I guess with all the birdie drama aside, we got to get some more seeds out. I've got my scissors. I'm going to cut that after. So the basil and the pea has a flower. Do you hear those baby crows up there? And the lilies are looking gorgeous. And today is a dance day. I'm so excited. Need to water my sage. The lettuce is amazing. Whew, it is stinking hot out here. We had a power outage in the early morning, like 4 o'clock in the morning. The beans have flowers. Hi guys. The nasturtiums. And there's nothing coming up, but I did. But I did put some grass clippings on there so that it will help hold the seeds in, maybe. I think we've picked quite a bit off of here so far, and this bush just keeps on producing. It wants us to eat them all up. Good for you, Saskatoons. Flax is looking beautiful. And here we are back to the beginning of the garden again. So yeah, here we are. Hubby and I did something yesterday that was pretty fantastic. Well, we had signed up to be on the volunteer fire department, and yesterday was our first practice. We thought it was just a meeting. It turned out it was like we were hooking up fire hoses to the truck and to the hydrant and using the fire hose. It was pretty fantastic. It was such a crazy experience. This commitment It's pretty crazy. It's something I never thought I'd ever do, but it puts me in a position to be able to help people and to help my community and to ensure our safety. There are other bonuses to doing something like this. Like, the training is going to be absolutely intensely fantastic. But I'm up for it. I think I'm ready for this. So, and if I'm not ready for it, then and it's not for me, then at least I tried. But I was trying on fire. We have our fire gear. Well, I was trying on the outfit and like the proper safety harness, pants and jacket and helmet. I think I shared a post on Instagram. Just absolutely stoked and overwhelmed with how good it was making me feel, being in a position to do this. And there's another lady on the team too, so that makes me feel good. She's quite the strong lady, so, and I mean like stable, good, solid person. There's those birds. That brown one that we were following is being fed by the little red one. So I'm not sure if they're like the same bird family. It's pecking at the grains and the grasses growing through the pure garden. And I did put a little bit of water down for them. Right by the red cup. Oh, it just ducked down into the garden. Oh, well, if I leave it alone, there's that little red one. See that? That little one with the red head over there has been gathering food for this little brown guy here. How do they know where to find each other? I guess they have little oops, pips and squeaks that we don't always hear. This is my moment of gratitude today, just being able to watch this kind of empathy and taking care of each other. This little red-headed bird has come and fed this little brown one probably about 15 times since I've started watching it. There it is again. It's like, hey, little guy, you're in the garden. Where are you? Here he comes. This is just my moment of gratitude. I could watch them take care of each other all day. He's going to jump up into the mint. Or she. I don't know. I call them all he's. Whatever. Being able to save a little frog. That was pretty cool. Let's go check out and see how Buddy Frog is doing. Froggy Frog has hopped away from his little hopping spot. Yep, yep, yep. So yeah, that just tells me that I need to fix this and make it more accessible to the little critters that are around here. happy living in the fairy garden, Froggy Frog. I hope you hang out here and it serves you well. And my moment of beauty too. I'm very grateful for everything that we're watching happening here. A little red-headed bird just came back. All right, well, there's enough babbling. Watching of nature for the moment. I love you guys, and I hope you have a fabulous day. I hope your day is great. And I hope you have a little moment of beauty. And if you're having a hard time finding one, use mine. I'll share with you. Putting the waves of gratitude out into the universe makes it way bigger. Universal energies. Let's get those vibes going. That's right. Nature rocks. I love you guys. I hope your day is great. Thank you so much for hanging out here with me, celebrating the beauty. We do this 365 days a year, 365 degrees in a circle. There's airplanes today. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!